Jake.
Yeah?
What do you think?
It's a flower.
You know, you could at least try to show some interest.
Yeah, well, art sucks.
Jake!
What?
It's a display!
Oh! Sorry. That sounds like the origin story for a really crappy comic book.
I kind of like it. What's wrong with it?
Well, it's the opinion of this art critic that, Terrence Vanders is a 4-year-old prodigy. I am quite impressed by his ability to color within the lines.
It's not that bad.
Seriously? What is so impressive about this? You know, let's call up my 5-year-old cousin. He can bang keys on a piano. He might be the next Mozart.
You really have no idea what you're talking about. Iron tree.
Doesn't look like it.
You know, art isn't supposed to be taken so literally. Think of it as a symbolic expression of the artist's thoughts. Life manifested. It's an experiential interpretation of reality. It's art, it's feeling, it's emotion.
It's paper. It's a waste of paper. I think it looks better.
Jake!
Art? Really, Mary? What possible purpose does this serve?
It has value, it's not
value?
Just...
I don't hear any alarms going off, do you? Look, all this stuff is just a bunch of junk. It's a total waste of time. I'll bet that, Les Nobkins spent a full year making this thing look like a smash pinata. I could have made this thing in like 10 minutes.
But you didn't, did you?
I just don't get it.
Sure is a mystery.
You got that right. I mean, I'm just expected to understand. Why didn't you just come out and say it? It's like some sort of a...
secret code.
Yes, exactly. But what's a guy supposed to do?
Don't get so broke up about it, man.
You gotta learn how to... appreciate the subtleties.
Broke up? You think she'd break up with me?
Beauty can be seen from all sorts of different perspectives, so it's okay if you don't get it at first. You just gotta look at it from a different point of view. Appreciate it for what it is.
Huh.
It's okay, man. Maybe you just need someone to explain things to you.
Yeah, maybe. I have an idea.
You don't say.
How about if you can make sense of that one? I'll support you 100%.
Really? You're not just saying that so without crying?
I'm being serious.
That one?
That one.
I think the splatter is somewhat symbolic of the state of our lives. The artist is saying we're also uncertain of who we are. Just a mess. Looking for some sort of meaning in our lives. It's just speculation, but I bet weird. It's not listed.
Well, maybe if the artist is all about speculation, maybe he decided to leave it anonymous.
That actually makes sense. See, Jake, you do get it.
I guess I just needed someone to explain it to me.
Now you're a real piece of work.